Can you see me? I'm standing under this tamarack tree here. This tamarack is growing in its natural habitat here in a wetland. You can find tamaracks growing in other places, but this is where they occur naturally. One of the cool things about tamaracks is that they are a deciduous conifer. So they grow cones, but they also grow needles. And those needles grow seasonally. So they grow in the spring, and then they drop them in the fall. The trees bear throughout the winter, and then the next spring, it grows those needles again. So it's one of our exceptions to the rule that coniferous trees are evergreen. This one's actually deciduous.